Okay, guys, so we're back again with Faith. Now he's going to tell us his thoughts on the Manchester United versus Arsenal game. So what was your thoughts on the game?
Man, we played bad. We had a couple of chances, but we didn't use them well. Pogba was just playing nonsense. Greenwood ball. He played the shot, hit ball. Man, so just didn't make sense at all.
First half. Do you think it was a lucky win for Arsenal?
Yeah, sure. The penalty. My thought on Pogba, he shouldn't have marked Bellerin like that. He didn't even need it to even pull leg for the guy.
So you felt the ball was a penalty, right?
Nah, to me.
You agree with the referee that it was a penalty?
Yeah, sure now, because we all saw it.
So it was a penalty. So what's your positive take home from the game? What do you think, going forward, what do you think United should do?
So our coach, Solskjaer, he should make his decision on time. She always makes them short on time. He doesn't need to do that. It doesn't make sense at all.
Okay, so what would you rate Manchester United's performance out of 10 today?
Man, give them 5.
Five?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.